back to my YouTube channel. So guys, in today's video I'm going to be sharing with you guys how I achieved this drink. So this is spicy drink, guys. This drink is going to really help you to boost your immune system. In fact, you want to lose weight, so this drink is very medicinal. Let's get started and let me show you guys how I made this amazing drink. Okay guys, so we're going to be needing ginger. As I'm not going to be removing the peel of my ginger. So guys, I'm going to be washing my ginger and my garlic together. Going to be using this to squeeze the lemon juice. You can add more than two, so you can also add one, depends how you want it guys. Thank you. So I'm going to be adding some hot water, 1 glass of hot water, to melt everything, to mix it very well. So guys, this is it. So guys, this is it. Yes, let me test it. It's very good, guys, but it's so spicy, really, really spicy. So if you don't like too much chili pepper, you can put a little. So I like pepper, so that's why I put in like 1 teaspoon. So if you don't like pepper, you can put a little drop of pepper. So if you like something like you like pepper, so you can add more. So guys, this drink, and this time around when everything is very difficult now, this kind of drink is very good for us to be drinking all the time. It's not only to lose weight, also for our body. So that is it. So guys, you can take this drink in the morning and also at night. It will help you a lot to burn your belly fat, to boost your immune system. Put this in your fridge, so anytime you want to drink it, you can drink it when it's cold, and also you can drink it when it's warm. This is it in this video, guys. I hope you guys like this video. So if you like this video, I want you to give me a thumbs up, leave your comments on that comment section. See you guys for my next video. Remain blessed. May God bless you all. Bye.